likely to introduce e-bike in a couple of months as part of its plans to scale up operations in the country. Electric two-wheeler maker Okinawa Autotech plans to introduce e-bike in a couple of months as part of its plans to scale up operations in the country. The company, which today launched its second electric scooter Prace priced at ₹59,889, has set a target of selling 50,000 units in the next fiscal. With its first scooter Pride, launched in January this year, the company expects to close the current fiscal with sales of 5,000 units. We plan to launch a e-motorcycle in couple of months. We may follow it with another model later, Okinawa Autotech MD Jitendra Sharma told PTI. Also read, high costs drive electric two-wheelers off the roads. The company also plans to come up with a new manufacturing plant in next couple of years. We have tentatively shortlisted some locations and depending upon the market we plan to establish a second plant, Sharma said. The company currently has a plant at Bhiwadi, Rajasthan with an installed capacity of 90,000 units per annum. Commenting on the new product Prace, Sharma said the model has a range of around 170-200 km on a single charge and can attain a top speed of 75 km per hour. It also comes with a boot capacity of 19 liters and various features like disc brakes, mobile charging point, alloy wheels and different driving modes.